other heartening thing was, though, that I heard some new things. And you would think by now, after I've been doing this since February 28th, that I would have heard it all. I have not. There were new things today, which is a constant reminder also, as I said at the beginning, that we are having to approach this by thinking about how to solve the problem in all of our locations, not just as a whole. Most of what I heard, and I may have missed some other parts of the conversation, but most of what I heard had to do with the non-academic side of things. And that's not much of a surprise. We've been working on the academic side of things forever. We're still not there. As someone in the third focus group mentioned, it's time to rethink how we do academics. But it was as if you all had an intercom into the other rooms because the themes were so strongly aligned. Just a few highlights. The gap is set by kindergarten. And we have the hardest time shrinking from that point forward. We constantly hear about how important it is to get this righter between birth and K. I like this one. I think this came out of the first one. That we're really good about understanding that we need to differentiate the way we work with students, but we should not be fooled into thinking that differentiation is the same as a full intervention. It's a start, but it's not the whole picture. So many groups from the beginning to the end said, if we're gonna teach these kids anything, we need to teach them resiliency. We need to teach them how to survive the slings and arrows of non-academic fortune that keep them from making their academic goals. And there were a lot of different ways that came up. The recommendation that often comes out of that, and I'm sorry, this is where you all are just like everybody else in the state, was more non-instructional support at school in the form particularly of guidance counselors, career counselors, also parent counselors. Because as has come up a lot in the state, it's one thing to get the kids to know what the next step is. It's another thing for their parents to also understand that. And for the kids to learn how to become those parents for the next generation of students.